Toxic Crusaders is a video game published by Bandai America in 1992. The game gives the player a chance to take on the role of nerd janitor turned superhero, Toxic, as he battles the evil and injustice inflicted upon humanity by the dastardly alien supervillain Dr. Kalmoff.